A very meaningful day for the Max, especially Christy, as she attended this very school, Crumbs Lane Elementary.
The tree was so happy, she could hardly speak.
Driving over here this morning, just seeing from where I walked from school to my great-grandfather's house, brought back a lot of memories.
Christy Mack reminiscing about the past, while at the same time, creating memories for the next generation.
We're just happy that our family is able to contribute back to the community in some way.
On Thursday, the Mack Family Foundation opened Chris Mack's Corner inside Crumbs Lane Elementary's library. There are five other Chris Mack's Corners in the Cincinnati area, but this is the first in Louisville.
Hopefully it excites the kids. That's the most important thing.
The Corner provides a space for students to enjoy reading, whether that's books or magazines.
Reading's important, not just, you know, throughout the school hours, but also throughout the summer. And so hopefully we inspired them a little bit.
To give them a fun space like this where they have new books that really excite them. And we just want them to know that reading can open so many doors.
What we're going to ask you to do is that when you're out of school, that you don't stop reading over the summer.
That was the big message. And the Max will be updating the books in the new corner to make sure the kids keep reading.
We want to restock them so that the books, you know, 3-4 years old, don't become older ones. So that's what we're doing in Cincinnati. We'll continue to do that there. And we'll also do that here as time goes on.
Thank you!
Andrew Chernoff, WLKY News.